I mean, it's an IFR aircraft. So, you know, if you find yourself in a kind of a sticky situation with the weather or a low vis situation, yeah, you're an instrument rated pilot, and you know, some days suck.